Hi, my name is Chuck, and I'm from the Dell networking team. Today, I'm going to go over how to set up trunk mode ports on OS X-based switches from the CLI. To access the CLI, please see the installation guide for the switch you are configuring. Note, this information is specific to code version 10.5.3 and later. Trunk mode interfaces that allow multiple tagged VLANs and one untagged VLAN.
By default, VLAN 1 is untagged on trunk mode interfaces.
VLANs need to be created before being added to a trunk link, and links in trunk mode observe 802.1Q tagging. For today's example, we will use port 14 from access mode to trunk mode with VLAN 10 and 11 tagged on the link. First, open a command line to the switch, and from the privilege exec, run show interfaces status to see the current port mode and VLAN. As we can see, port 14 is in access mode VLAN 1 currently. To make changes, run the configure command from the privilege execution prompt to enter the global configuration mode. Next, run interface eth and the port number, or you can also do a range of ports with the interface range command to select a group of ports. Once in the interface configuration mode, run switch port mode trunk to change the interface to trunk mode. Once this is done, use the switch port trunk allowed VLAN X command to add tag VLANs to the interface, where X is the list of the VLAN numbers. Note, you can add more than one VLAN using a dash then the number for a range or a comma to separate additional VLANs. If you would like to change the default untagged VLAN, you can use the switchport access VLAN X command, where X is the new untagged VLAN number. Once you're done with the configuration, type end. Finally, you can do show interface status to see the current mode and VLAN. As we can see, the interface is now in T for trunk mode, and has VLAN 10 and 11 tagged on the interface. Don't forget to save your work by issuing the write mem command after you have verified the changes. For any questions or issues, please contact the Dell Technical Support Team. Thank you for watching.